Okay. All right, that's good. It's good. Take two, add little problems, and now we're back. So, gonna play some Tatsunoko versus Capcom. Oh, yeah. Seconds. Is Tatsunoko versus Capcom? What was it? Cross Generation of Heroes. That's the title. It's a long ass title. They changed it for the US release, which we're also gonna play because I'm a sucker for this game. This game is great. I honestly love it. I'm honestly a sucker for it. Come on, this intro is just rocking, really. I fucking love this intro. It goes like, it's a good era of Capcom stuff. Oh, I just love this intro so much. That's kind of what you want to see in a crossover, is like a whole bunch of these characters all like fighting them, seeable animated together. I really wish this game would come to other systems. Honestly, it should. I know it's got like it's terrible rights issues and all that shit, but if they could try and do it, they really should. It really needs like life off of the Wii.
Tatsunoko versus Capcom.
Ooh, ominous.
Who is it? Who knows?
Well, you'll have to find out. Oh, I gotta click a button. There we go. Have some click on the game. There we go. Yes, that is a thing.
Select your heroes.
Okay. So honorary Street Fighter for today is gonna be Batsu. Who's gonna be rocking it with Chun-Li? They got a similar color scheme. I don't know who that guy is. Kiaizen! There we go. Oh. Not what I wanted, but okay. There we go. Ah, no. Ah, no. Bad. Whoever you are. I'm talking. You're having fun over there. Hey, mate, you're having fun. He's having fun. He's having fun. Sorry, what? I can't hear you over the fact I'm just... That's it. Oh, you made a mistake, fool. You made a mistake, fool. Uh-huh. Yeah, that rival school's music. Uh-huh. Ooh, get out of here. Nice. Okay. Let's go. I don't know what they're saying. Because, again, played the Japanese version. I don't know the Japanese. But we will play the English version momentarily. So I instantly just like, as soon as it started playing, I was like, oh, it's Chun-Li's theme. I was like, who's that fool? Why are we looking at that fool when Chun-Li's theme's playing? I was like, oh, okay, it's not. They're just background. No. Boom! Come on! Yep. Have it, some fool! Fool! Yeah, so Matsu's honorary shoot for ever today. Just because there's not enough characters. Do this game twice, otherwise, and since there's no final fight, and the only other characters who have appeared in a Street Fighter game outside of the final fight characters are Rival Schools characters. Oh, I should really use some of this meter, which I can't do anymore. Yes. Yes. Let's go. I found me some robot parts. Oh, I was too used to Marvel vs. Capcom, so if I hear this, I'm like, oh, it's Clay Trumbull. Hey, bad Magman. Batsu. I can't hate you for being here because, you know, Rival Schools. And you introduced the Rival Schools music. But it has to go because I need to switch to Chun-Li. It must have a time limit on when it introduces the music then. Because it switched to Mega Man and it didn't change the theme. Whereas if I switch now. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Yes! Oh. Oh. That was a lot of effects. Emulation. No, barely managed to hang out. Yeah. Yes, those are words. I have no idea what to sing, but I like it. Yeah. Ooh. It's those people. No, Morrigan, I know, but. Yes. Hey there. Hey there, fool. God damn. Fool. Oh, their darkstalkers love it. Gonna have to play some Dark Souls soon. Look at that Capcom collection. I better finish a series of videos. Sharpish, look at that coming out. Oh. Let's go! Goodbye. Does she have a from a nope. Impressive, she's got a level 3. Oh, it's Zed and it was Zed, that's Zed. Level 3. I'm guessing that's in the air? Makes the most sense. Yep. Yeah. Nice. I like it. I like it a lot. What we got next? Who's fine? I think it's the big one, isn't it? I don't know. Maybe they don't have it in this version. This is an earlier version. Maybe not. Oh, now this place is on fire! Hyazen! Stop jumping about. That's it. Come on, fool. Come on, fool. Go on, get hit by these kicks. You fool. Oh, damn. Okay, they need to do that in there. Okay, cool. Well, they need to be in there as well. Good to know. No. Da-da-da! Oh. Come on then! Come on, you! No, fuck you! And you're dead. Oh no. And good day. That's a very, very cheery theme. But it's a shame you're dead. Oh, I do apologize. I should laugh at your grave. Who's next? Alex, what are you doing over there, Alex? With weird dominatrix lady. Oh, I love the look of the stage. Even though you can see a lot of the text is just gobbledygook. That's it. Bison. And you're dead, fool. Hey, Alex, how you doing? Sorry, that's maybe a bit, but if you're more at home fighting a character you've fought before. Oh, no. And there we go. Bye, Alex. You will be. This is will be. Yes, that is a thing. Ah, now we fight the big guy. Okay, you fight much earlier on in the US version. This is stage 7, I'll make a note of that somewhere in my head. Or right here. I click here. Stage 7. There we go. I have made a note. Charlie wins! Oh, what's that? Every time I hit you, you slow down? Oh, that's a shame. Charlie's here. She hits fucking for days. Oh, not what I wanted, but okay. Okay, let's heal up Charlie. Just in case we need it. Don't think we do, but good to have. Because she's the powerhouse. Oh, there we go. Goodbye. It's boss time. I remember this boss being a bitch. Oh, I didn't. No. Oh. If I don't have it in focus, it goes. I gotta be careful of that. Nope, need to get away. Oh no, I'm fine. No, we're not. Damn. Damn it. Can't do anything about that. There we go. Stage one done. Whew. Now it's time for noodle form. I forgot it's grab. Oops, not what I wanted. Oof. Next stage, final stage of the boss. This is gonna be fun, and by fun I mean painful. No, fuck me. Damn. Well, that attacked the ground. I think there's problems with Kaizen. There's a lot of wind up. Kaizen! Is gonna take a bit. This guy's annoying. 9. Select your heroes. Batsu. Oh, that might save me. Fuck. Damn. Oh, that's he healed from that. Fuck. I gotta be careful. Ah, fuck. Ah, god damn it, I hate you. I need like 2 Chun-Li's. Okay. Whew. Damn it. Damn it, I was having to get away. I need to dash quicker then. Fuck me. Come on, you piece of shit. No, fuck you. Play three. Let's go. Oh shit, on the chip damage, god damn it. Damn it! Did pretty well. Annoying. Oh well, let's go. Yeah. I fought the boss a few times. But no, I don't want those guys. Who are those guys? Yeah, that too. I'm coming. How do I play as Vatsu?
The Vatsu?
Evil Vatsu? Boom, get out of here. That's good. We got a lot of help. Yes, kick his ass, kick his ass. I gotta kick his fucking ass. Kick his fucking ass. Right, let's go, Noodle Arms. Oops, I missed. Oh no, that's fine. Ah, shit. I wasn't sure what you were doing. Get up, Batsu. Oh no. Damn it. I can never tell quite which one he's doing. Nope, that's not what we wanted. Doing that all out. Fuck you! That's good. Last form. Let's fall. Let's go. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Nah, fuck your balls. That's just some kind of bullshit. Fuck my balls.
Fuck you! Fuck you very much.
Yes. Yes.
Set it to your hero.
Might take a little bit. Let's see if we can get through this. Okay, wait, no, damn. I thought that was... Fuck you. Get out of here, boy. 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 Little arms, let's go. Fuck no, fuck me. Can I get pretty green anyway? Mega, oh shit, damn, I didn't know that was a thing. Damn it. No, not the right one. Fuck you. Woo! Okay, let's go. Last round. Okay, we got a decent amount of health, I like that. Damn, I was open. Oh no, come on! That's... Oh, come on! I barely have got enough time to switch. I swear, hyper combos give you way more invincibility. Give you some kind of super armor. Well, no, they slow them down, that's what they do. Ah, oh, fucking balls. Boss is more bullshit in the Japanese version. I definitely think hyper combos give you more protection. Let's see if I can collect the alternate colors. Hang up. Oh, what I wanted. Nope. Nope. Oh, and he jumps as soon as we did it. Yeah, of course. Frick. Get the fuck out of here. Giving them noodle arms. I'm gonna make some fucking ramen. Damn it! Damn. Thought I could get him. He's on one pixel. Fuck you. Yeah. Still got a third bomb left. Prick. That's a prick. Yeah, it just immediately tells me I'm in danger. You're in danger? I know! Kid damage is gonna be a bitch. I think even if I blocked, I don't know if even if I blocked, but if I did, I probably would have just died anyway. Yes! Yes! Let's go! Dun, 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 dun. Let's go. Let's go! Destroy this motherfucker! Ready? Oh no, back away! Back away! Come on! Okay, calm down, you piece of shit. No. Oh, come on, that was all my fucker. I'm about you, bitch. That too, don't. Ah, oh, fuck off. Why is this first? Why is first mode being such a prick today? Oh, shit. Fuck off. First one was just being an utter prick. Thank you. Ah, fuck. Damn it! I can't block that shit. I don't know if he's... Yeah, which one he's going with. I'm gonna have to jump... I think I might have to just jump at that point, because it's like... I should be able to block an ear, I think. Because it's like, kind of Marvel vs. Capcom rules where you can block an ear. So it should be fine. So I just need to jump anytime he does those. Set it to your hero. A priority attack. Can I get away? Can I? Let's do that one. No, I don't want to do that. Of course jumps when I want to do my thing. Fuck you. Get out of it. Frick. I need to jump. Fuck. I'm dead. Can't see my health. And they come. Fuck. Okay, I definitely need to jump up there. Way more often. Okay, that's one. I've been terrible this round, so I'd be impressed if I managed to do better. Let me just... Sorry, Johnny. I was hoping I'd get some more healing. This is like he doesn't even stop. No, let me be right back. I'm gonna be right back and then we'll get back into this. I need a drink. Hey, we're back. Okay. Let's resume this. And we'll click on this. There we go. Let's go. I sit incredibly awkwardly on a chair. Let's go. Oh, fuck. No, go away, go away. No, get away. No, get away. Oh, that's fine. Oh, it's not. Well, I've been taking a lot of damage. Please stop that. Oh, fucking. Oh, come on. Let me do something, you prick. Ah, fuck a duck. Oh, okay. I need to get out of the corner. Oh, this is bad. Let me get out of the corner. No, let me get out of the corner, you prick. It's just like, I want to get out of the corner. No. I don't think you should. Oh my, come on. There we go. I mean, I'm fucking dead anyway. Oh, fuck. Yeah. I wasn't feeling that round. The world's not feeling it. Sort of colors. Oh, that's good. Let's go. Ah, no, run away. Mabel's. Hate that move. Hate most of his moves. I won't change, thank you. Can't get away, can't get away. No, fuck you. Boom. Much better. Oh.
Damn it. Damn it. Fuck you. Get out of there, noodle arms. What? He just has a move that avoids attacks. That's some kind of bullshit. Great. Okay, we got. We got further than we ever have, so that's a good time. That's a good time. We did pretty good. Pretty good, but we can do better. Fucking away. Oh, come on, that's all my fucking car. You prick. Damn, that's bad timing. That's... come on. That's a mistake. No. Oh, come on. Stop it. You're a prick! Nowhere near me. Nowhere near. Get away. You prick. Ooh, you're getting angry.
I gotta get angry. I'm angry. I'm gonna get you.
Damn.
No! Why do you keep doing that move? Nope, taunting. Get free! Ah, fuck's sake. Fuck you, you prick. I got move, I mean to grab you and I win. That's my reaction up. Select your heroes. Oh. I might have to fill in the big guns. I was bringing Ryu. Bring in the big guns. Oh, that's a lot of effects. I can't aim it, like. And that's why I call Ryu the big Ryu the big guns. Do the concept far away from the enemy, and just Hadouken. Boom. Sorry about Sue, you just weren't doing it for me. Had to bring in the big guns. Otherwise we'd be here forever. And ever. No. Damn. This move is bullshit. I don't know how I broke it out, but last time. Oh my god, Jesus. Yeah.
Oh, come on, that he has invincibility when he does that grab as well? Oh, as if it wasn't bullshit enough. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me add invincibility to my bullshit moves. Utter prick. Utter prick. Who thought this was a good idea? Like, I swear this boss was not nowhere near as hard in the English version. I think they must have turned it down. Fuck this guy. Oh, God damn it, again. Bye bye. Okay, let's go. Bullshit moves, the bullshit! Got me a way of breaking some way. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think they turned up how much those moves do. Upper combos. No, not what I want. Okay, fine. Don't get hit. Okay, fine. Do that one. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, we need a Ryu. Must be Shadaloo in some way. Nah, it's gotta be an even organization from the most guys. Oh no, maybe not. Maybe they are fighting Shadaloo. She brought some friends this time to fight Shadaloo. I swear Chun-Li, anytime she's in any crossover, she always joins that team. What the hell?
I don't remember any animated cutscenes in like the US version. I played a few endings, so there's no way. This is fucking brilliant! Come in there. Why are these not in the... What the fuck? We got cheated out of these anime cutscenes? Ah, some kind of bullshit. Nah. Oh, no, not this time. No. Fuck. Okay, it's mostly just that, so I'm gonna skip it because this is gets old quickly.
Game over.
I'm probably not gonna play the Japanese version again. I think. Maybe I will. Tatsunoko vs. Capcom. Oh, I might just Google those cutscenes. Oh, this is pretty cool though. So anyway, we'll be right back, because I've gotta queue up the next game, which is Tatsunoko vs. Capcom. More! So we'll be right back after this. A word from that guy over there. Hey! Hey you, what have you got to say?